Sting, jellyfish. Sting, jellyfish, the injection into the skin of venom from the stinging unit, the nematocyst, of the jellyfish. The jellyfish tentacles can extend for several feet and are lined with venom-filled cells, nematocysts. One tentacle may fire thousands of nematocysts into the skin on contact. On contact, each cell fires a barbed thread that penetrates the victim's skin. Jellyfish belong to several different classes of invertebrates. Symptoms of a jellyfish sting can vary depending upon the type and location of the sting. The pain can be severe, particularly in the first hours after an attack, and itching is common. There may be weakness, nausea, headache, muscle pain and spasms, lacrimation, tearing, and nasal discharge, increased perspiration, changes in pulse rate, and chest pain. Welting may persist for weeks at the site, and scarring may remain. Stings from true jellyfish, ciphazones, are generally less toxic than those of the hydrozones and cubazones, and usually result in injury only to the parts of the skin where contact with the tentacles occurred. The sting of the Portuguese man of war is more painful than that of the common jellyfish, and this sting has been responsible for 2 reported deaths. Even detached tentacles of these animals are capable of causing stings to humans for up to 2 weeks. Allergic reactions to jellyfish stings sometimes occur that further increase the inflammation and severity of the wounds. Stings from box jellyfish, cubazones, are the most dangerous type of jellyfish sting. The box jellyfish found in Australian waters has venom so deadly that it may cause cardiovascular collapse along with respiratory and neuromuscular paralysis that can kill an adult within minutes. Poisonings by the box jellyfish of Australia require the administration of an antivenom, which reverses the effect of the poison. Those swimming in Australia or other areas where box jellyfish may be found should always seek emergency medical evaluation when stung by a jellyfish. STINGJELLYFISH. Sting, jellyfish,